contemplated all the rushes with Betsy Bell and Lord Yestrin, and thought I ne'er would alter. But Mary Grace to Pocky began my fancy falter. Now Bessie's hair's like a lit tap, she smiles like a May morning. When Phoebus doth free his nap, her leaves with rays adorning. What is her neck, fast is her hand, her waist and feet are gentle. With ilka grace she can command, her limbs so well the dainty. And Mary's locks are like a crown, her ear like diamonds glances. She's easy clean, red up and brown, she gives wherever she dances. Pleyel's a gild with wit at will, she's blooming tight and tallest. And bides her race a graceful feel, no troth she's like a palace. Dear Betsy Bell and Mary Ray, ye are no fair oppressors. Our fancies gee between ye twa, ye are sin bonny lasses. With me for bay, thy